Hey guys, KATEE SACKHOFF here. You probably don't know who I am, but your parents do. I'm an actress that was on Longmire. So this is red carpet ready. This is my stylist, Sasha Kyoga.
This is my baby carriage for the dog.
Don't yell at me. Such a glamorous life. I am going 72 hours without electronics. My house has cameras in it. Accountability, I think. And then I also just think that my friends want to make fun of me when I don't have anything to do. This was my favorite in the photographs before. Mm-hmm. That being said, these puppies, this is like a very deep V. Yeah. Whew, guys.
10 most purchased items in the grocery store, and we're gonna go buy those items as healthy as we can.
Cigarettes. Okay, wine, we're on a roll. Let's go find some healthy wine. And as an elder millennial, technically I'm not an elder millennial, I missed it by like 8 months, but my agent tells me my age range is 25 to 35, so I figured since it's for a good cause, we could totally let it slide.
I don't even know how to pick a good one. Wait for them to talk back to you.
Exit only. Just ordering the Lyft, getting body bronzed.
That is stunning. Oh my God, do not move from that one for a couple.
So it's okay if you can see the silhouette of my leg, just not okay if you can see my hoo-ha. We've done the hoo-ha test, and we're good.
I kind of want a baby pineapple. I'm gonna get a baby pineapple. Okay.
Rescue tampon, just in case in the white dress.
Yeah.
You're welcome for that. But on a serious note, this is an event for Selma Blair. It's benefiting the race to erase MS.
It's just a tilt of your hips. So now we're on the tailbone, we're engaged here, feet are flat, knees are squeezed together, engage.
We compare ourselves to everyone on a daily basis. Who's looking out for you?
So hit subscribe today and look for full episodes really soon. We are done. I am gonna go eat a cupcake, drink a bottle of champagne, take a nap. Got it. It was only like 10 minutes though, and I'm tired. I need a nap or a glass of wine. Is it 5 o'clock?